right? They're not blind, they're not, you know, deaf, or whatever. They're still they're required to pay GCSE, right?
They're required to pay GCSE, they don't have to provide GCSE.
Okay, but if they don't,
then they have to provide the tax.
They have to provide GCSE tax. If it's a tax above the...
Yeah, so they have to provide, just like a Muslim citizen has to also provide the zakat. So what's your income?
What's your rate? It's not the same as the zakat.
The jizya rate is always lower than the Muslim zakat. This is the very basic fundamental. Hang on. I am surprised by the Christian knowledge on this issue. Basics A, B, C of
jizya is less than the zakat. Okay. If you're a poor Muslim or a poor non-Muslim, you can get charity. Anybody can get charity if they're living there, even non-Muslims.
What? People who are out of their mind or something? I don't know. What is
again, being insulted. I'm about to leave this conversation. You keep on being insulted.
No, you can. Because every time I speak to them, this is what is portrayed from their interaction. The basics they don't even know. Just a few hours
ago. Yeah, why are they talking about Islam if they don't know anything?
From your team. Christian missionary team. This guy comes along and he says, look, your God is a pedophile. He says, what do you mean? He says, your God, Muhammad, is a pedophile. Says, oh, so you believe from your extensive knowledge that we worship Prophet Muhammad as God. That's what you believe. So this is the level of your knowledge, the Christian missionary team. What can I say?
So if I grab a Muslim out of this exported area,
and he's not a knowledge people.
And I think this is the representation of the Islamic Dawah team, am I right?
That's what mob does, isn't it?
Exactly. Am I right? No, hold on. I'm answering my question. Am I right?
I am answering your question, right? If you grab a Muslim
who's not knowledgeable.
No, he's not knowledgeable and says you worship a jacket potato, right?
Yeah.
Then of course you have the right to say that.
Is he representative of the Islamic Dawah team?
There's a police already.
For your information.
They come every day.
For your
information.
I am answering. You're so impatient. You
didn't answer it before. You said you would answer it. You didn't answer it. Is he a part
of the problem with not listening? I'm about to answer. This is again. Look, let me. Hang on. Let me generalize again. I'm about to answer, and you rudely keep on saying answer. Every single Christian that I know you from your team, Christian missionary team that I speak to, every time I want to answer, it is well known. It's all over the internet, my friend, that you keep rudely interrupting. So what I'm answering is this.
So they're both saying they have teams. I don't know. He said that it's not my team. And the Muslim guy also saying that there is no team, that they come individually. I don't know why they're fighting about that. It says here, the Christians refer to the Muslims at the park as the Islamic Dawah team, while we all come down individually.
And you rudely keep on saying, answer.
Listen,
every single Christian that I know you from your team, Christian missionary team that I speak to, every time I want to answer, it is well known, it's all over the internet, my friend, that you keep rudely interrupting. So what I'm answering is this.
First of all,
I am saying there are people in the different here. You come here as a missionary. If you're a missionary, there is a basic requirement that if you're going to represent other people's faith, at least have some basic knowledge when they meet you.
Answer the question.
Don't interrupt. I'm answering.
You're not answering.
I'm about to answer your question. I am saying.